Welcome back to Timeless Black Excellence. This is your host, Abdias Dalizme. This episode, we are doing an inventor from Namibia, Africa. His name is Simon Petrus. He invented a cell phone that doesn't use any airtime. Check it out, guys. Simon Petrus, in 2016, he was a 12th grader from Namibia, Africa, who created a cell phone that uses radio frequencies to make calls and does not require SIM card or any airtime credit. With his invention, phone calls can be made to anyone, anywhere, without any interruptions, as long as they are done in an area with radio frequency. At only the age of 19, and working on the project for about 2 years, he made the phone from spare parts, including scraps of old televisions, a working radio, a light bulb, a fan, a socket, an expired telephone SIM card, and other older mobile phones. His parents, both of whom were not working, scrapped together $2,000 so their son could fund his project. He says, "Anything electronic I would find around the house, I would take apart and put together again, no matter how long it would take me. If I did not understand something, I would ask my teachers." According to the Daily Mail, the phone also attaches to a box, and it allows the user to view one TV channel on it. It also has a socket for charging other cell phones. This, however, is not his first invention. In 2012, he invented an electric car. In 2014, he invented an electrical converter and windmill power generator. And in 2015, Petrus won a Young Innovators competition for creating a kitchen appliance which incorporates a cup washing machine with a stovetop cooker and refrigerator. Also doubles as a seed dryer and cooler. "This opportunity will allow me to improve my skills and boost my mind. I will be able to achieve and invent a lot more," says Petrus. All the information used today was from blackenterprise.com, theeconomist.com, and goodblacknews.org. Hey guys, thanks for checking out Timeless Black Excellence. Please go to the Instagram page, Abdias_Dalizme_42. Also, the Facebook page, Timeless Studios, Inc. And please make sure to share, like, and comment this video and the rest of the videos on the page. Thanks, guys.